everyone. I have made a video about how to lose weight last time, and I want just to add more information about it. Now, we say in order to lose weight, you should do two things. First, you should eat less and exercise. These are the most important thing. Now, and when we say eat less, you can change your food. You not eat the same food always. I will tell you just a funny things. Why? Okay. Ancient tribes and modern men or women here, why they are different? Why before you see a man let's say you see that a man is little skinny and he has nice muscles, and now you see that most of the people, okay, most of the people are obese. You find that this he is fit, he is healthy, he eats less, he exercises. Now this, the modern men or women or kids, they do less exercise, they eat too much, a lot of things, they eat less, they don't eat the good things like vegetables and fruit. Instead, they eat a lot of stuff that coming with our modernization, and it spoil our life. Okay, that's why some people, they go to organic food, they go to organic vegetables and fruit, and they want to change the diet, and it's very good. Okay, so I will ask you a question: why the ancient tribes, they are skinny, they are fit, and they are good, and now the people are, most of them are obese or fat or whatever, and they have problems, health problems. It's just because the life has changed. Now those people, the ancient tribes. If you don't have an idea, please go on YouTube and try to see ancient tribe, like the. Like, let's say right now, if you go to Amazonians, see these tribes, which is nowadays, they are still living. You find them all, they are fit. It's because their way of life, they should run, walk, and most of the time, they eat what they need. Eat what they need. Because when you eat too much, you become lazy. And when you become lazy, the fat will pile up. Okay? Because you find the skinny, it goes to fat. Now, what is the process? The process, if you are skinny, you want to become fat. What do you do? Eat more. When you eat more, you become, by nature, you become lazy. Now, when you become lazy, you have more fat that it is not burned in your body. Now, and then you will see that you become fat. In order to change from this fat guy or big woman, you change to a fit guy or fit woman. What do? Now, reverse, you eat less, you exercise. say you eat meat. You eat meat, okay? But don't eat too much. You can eat fish. As an example, there is not much fat. Okay, fish is very good. You can eat a lot of meat, whatever you want, but just a little bit. Don't eat too much. And you exercise. It means either you go to the gym or you go to walk or you do an activity with your friends. It means don't stay in one place. Move. So when you move, you burn calories. When you burn calories, you will become slim like this or fit. This is the secret. There is not much to say about this. Now, some people, what they do, right now, some companies propose pills. I will tell you something about pills. Do not use pills. If you are sick and the doctor gives you pills, that is okay. Because you are sick, you have, the doctor knows what happened to your body. Okay? But when you are just healthy, you are big, and you see companies that advertise, they say, okay, take one pill each day and you lose fat. You know, this is a bad thing that you do to your body. Because your body, you don't know how the body reacts to these pills. Maybe you eat these pills, you become bigger and bigger. Maybe you have other complications. Because in order to stay healthy, do the healthy choices. Why you do pills? Because in your mind, you are still lazy. Okay? Take this idea from your mind. Take this laziness. And go do something. If you have a family, like your wife, your kids, go to the park and just play soccer, play basketball, run, go to swim, walk, hike, go to the mountain. It means do something. This is the secret of losing weight. Do something. Okay? I don't ask you when you do something, you go to your computer and watch videos. No, this is not. It's not to do something. This is, you become lazy and you stay in one place. It means move. This is the word that it is very important here. Move. Okay? So, when you move, you do something. Okay? So, as I told you before, you see the Amazonians or those older tribes in the Amazon or everywhere in Africa or in China or wherever, those people who are still using their force, they are running, they are skinny, they are healthy. You, because you eat too much, you stay in one place, for example, in the office, 9 hours in the office, you go home, you go to the computer or you watch TV, it means you are in the same place always. That's why you gain fat. And there is another problem with this, is stress. Now stress, when you sit a long time, makes you feel you are hungry. And you should do something. So, the thing that you do is eat. You drink something here, Coke. You eat something here, a sandwich here, then you eat, and then you become fat. Okay? Now, what I'm explaining here is all for the people who are normal people. Now, if you are big, because you are sick, okay, or ill, if you are sick or ill, this is another issue, okay? You should go to the doctor and the doctor will give you what to do in order to solve your problem. Because this, maybe it's hormones. So it has nothing to do with just the way you do your life, for example, eating, exercising, okay? You know, you have a health issue, so you should go to the doctor and he will do a lot of diagnosis, analysis and something. And he will tell you what's the problem, and then you solve the problem by what he gives you, okay? So we are speaking in general. We are not speaking about the people who have sickness. those people with sickness, they should go to the doctor and explain their situation, and the doctor will give them measures to do. Okay? So thank you very much. If you have another way to lose weight or something else that you can share with us, please comment, please subscribe to my channel, like the channel, and tell your friends about it. Thank you very much.